I am part of a book club formed during the occupation on Guernsey.
Finally, I'll have something serious to write.
I was writing to someone who already understood me.
Crikey, that's quite a mouthful.